Hello and welcome to another Dougie Night in Gaming. Right, so I've I did a little bit off stream. We're gonna carry on with some Luigi's Mansion for now. Oh my god, I've just gone in the wrong door, haven't I? We managed to get this level done off stream. I got most of the gems, 4 gems out of 6. So I'm gonna just sort of push on now with the game and. Oh no, that was the right. So confused. We'll go here. Could be quicker. Yeah, we'll push on with the game now, see how many levels we can get through. And yeah. See how we get on with Luigi's Mansion. Oh, what is in there? I've not even been in there. No, if anyone's always complete, almost. Do not disturb me, yeah. Am I supposed to do that? He was like our pal. There we go then.
Oh yeah.
I was supposed to do that. It's like, oh, I've not been in that room, and there he is editing the ruddy film. So we got to do. We're finishing. Doing anything. What if I blow and then no, that doesn't seem to be doing anything either. There's obviously something in here, isn't there? Oh. Hello. Is that gold? Oh, that was weird. Get on to me, Hoover. There we go. Come on. You know you wanna. Is there anything else we can do with this? Doesn't. Doesn't look like it. Feels like something would open in here. I'm gonna admit, it feels like there'd be something that could open in here. Like, look up there. That looks like that's just gonna open up for us. Okay, I'd say a nice push on tonight, I think. I still haven't made a decision yet either, so we'll carry on with Luigi's Mansion. I don't want to rush it, but we're gonna try and have a good push tonight. We got the next level, so let's go.
Oh, yeah.
Number 9.
Yeah.
Why is he still surprised about that? It's like the 9th time it's happened.
Oh yeah.
Oi! No!
Why not?
Why is he waiting? He is useless. And we're off skis. Why did I have a Guiji on there? Interesting. Then the music started up again. Where would a cat go? Can't use the cameras now. Why does he always lose the buttons? He's useless. Oh, I wonder. Oh my god. Too close to the edge. Nope, that was a mouse. The golden mouse of truth! Let's go back down this way. What about in here? It was just in. No cat. We didn't actually see the cat leave this room, did we? Or did we? Oh, hello. Hello. You went this way. Turn the ship around. Leia knows where Luke is. Turn it upside down. They want to fight. They want to fight. Get him! Get him! The one with the fake lobster! He's done. Okay! Okie dokie! We're rocking and rolling. Me no like it. Yep. Me no like it, the cats. Hey, come on in. That's fine. Let's go. No! Don't go up there. You absolute punk. Hold on, is that as far as I can actually go there? That's no good, is it? Which is that? It's your chance. Be patient, wait for the right moment. Oh, I'm gonna. So I've got to be out here. No! That's your chance. Be patient. Wait for the right moment to use the strobe bulb and go for it. Okay. Okay. She's very quick. No. Be patient. Wait, child. No. Don't go. Damn you, straight to hell. You're just gonna keep running around that. Annoying. You're annoying. What are you doing? Ah! What's he doing? Boing! It's gone. Oh my god, look at it. What the hell's going on? I'm just gonna get off. Look how wobbly it is. Alright, here we go. Maybe the cat's through this way. Let's have a little look. She went down, deeper and down. Take that, lamppost. Okay. What are we supposed to do with that?
Wow.
Why are you showing me that? I wonder. No, don't do that. This goddamn cat music's gone as well. We're what you call not close. Finding the cat. Okay. That would make sense actually, wouldn't it? What am I supposed to do with it when it's on the bloody floor? Is it because the lid's then open? That's not it. What we normally do with the lit, the bins. So what do I do? Am I supposed to do that? No, not that either. What am I supposed to do? That just gets it back. So what? Boom, it was that. It was one of them. Okay, we figured it out. Take that bin. You're causing me nothing but grief. Oh, is this cat just gonna keep going like each floor and shit? Whoa. Get your mate. Take that, mate.
Oh, yeah.
That's right. Get some. Full blow. Oh God, not the garden. The best floor's been that medieval one. It's brilliant. How many times are we gonna have to fucking do this? It's leaves. Take the heart as well. So he's the cat's gone upstairs.
Oh, yes.
Well done, Luigi. You absolute legend. We got all the ones on here. Did we get them all without a gem finder as well? Or did I need a gem finder? I normally need a gem finder. What the hell? Ready? Go, go, go. Cat's obviously going to be right at the top. Obviously. Actually, I'm not even checking now, that's the thing. Maybe I need to check. Wait. Yay. I didn't even check. I've just gone right to the top. Come on. Oh, for fuck's sake. Worst map. Especially if you got controller drift. What the hell? And he got to the other side anyway. Oh my God, there's no paw prints. Where the hell is this cat? Have I run past the area where this cat is? Oh my God, this is so shit. This has literally stopped the game dead. But we will soldier on. Progression, not happening. Getting worried now, not seeing any paw prints. I'm gonna keep pushing forward anyway. Because you would think this thing's gonna be at the top. Nothing. Oh god, these swings are so shit. Go! Good. Oh my god. I don't want to have to go all the way back down. After just getting up here. Nothing! Oh, for goodness sake, I probably had to fucking do something down there, didn't I? Let's go down! Zoom, zoom, zoom! Because I saw something here and I instantly thought... Is that not the cat going up? Fucking fuck off. Until I'm tired tonight. Is that? Oh my god. Alright, let's try it again. Better. Alright, more paw prints. Ah! Fuck off, fuck off. You're going it. Seriously? Came in. Hold on a minute. Came in. But round here. Up here. Down. There you are. Get that heart quick. Where did it go now then? Aha! I missed it, I didn't actually see it going to the plant there. Come on. For goodness sake. Cool. Stop moving. Stop shaking, stop getting all scared. You got this, brosif. Take it. Oh, how many more? How many more did it have of them tails? Luigi, you suck. Is it one more?
Yeah.
No. Where did it go? It didn't go to another floor this time, did it? Try in here. Why am I getting pins and needles in my left arm? Not good. No paw prints now. I don't want to keep bloody going up as well. Obviously, as we noticed before, it did not help. We'll keep going up for now. That was a bit better. Nothing. There's nothing. I don't want to keep going up, but...
Whoa! Yippee! Now!
Go!
Here!
Whoa! Go, you fat twat! Was I just to assume that the cat had gone to another level or something? Because it only went... for fuck's sake. So it only went in the fucking room, you twat. I'm hating this part. Just following a stupid fucking cat. I've got to go all the way down to start going back up to go to the room. I need to go to that room I was in. Go, go, go. Fucking go. This room, and then the cat went up there, through into here, in here. You fucking idiot. See? Oh, you telling me it's got... Next room.
Yeah.
Now it's gone above. Spiders. The old redbacks. Right. Take that. Have that, you punk. Oh, I wonder where it is. It looks like you can smash that, how do we do it? No, we need to fill it up with water. Cats don't like water. Get you going again. The pipe decided to go again. Go! Get the taps going. Now, do you like that? Whoa! Patience. Patience. How many more times? No way. Yes! Thank the holy lord. Now get it, Luigi, and don't let gozies.
Yes!
That looks like we got it. Music's back. And we smashed this room up. I wanted to smash this room up before. I thought we needed to keep some watermelons to do it. It would be quicker to go this way, wouldn't it? Oh, music's all changed again. Alright, let's get progression is our key thing we need to do here. Let's go. Redback spider from the Pacific north of eastern ocean line. Go. Cherry blossom. Boom, boom. Oh, I hate this map. I hate this level. Oh, God. Poison ivy. To her home. Run. Run like you've never run before. Whoa, what are they? Rats. It's a rat trap. They're after me. Just keep running. They'll go away. Boom. Level 9, please. If that cat comes back.
Oh, hiya. Ha ha. Yeah.
A floop. A pink flame floop. I'm guessing we're going to be saving our powers in this one because we got what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 6. Plus basement 2, but I'm guessing is basement 2 going to be the exit? Unnatural History Museum. Ooh. I Karumbi. Okay. I'm guessing they're going to be. Oh, I thought they'd be bones. Oh, hello. Still out of flowers. This level might be quite interesting. This level might be good. Let's go and save her. I reckon we're going to have to save a friend on this one. Spin the chair. Woo! There you go. Oh, the first gem, just like that. Booyah. Hello. So I'm not going to rush, but I am going to try and get through a little bit. Is that missing an egg? It's missing an egg. Boom. Ah, run! It's the golden bat. I don't like the bats. Get back! I want the gold! I want the gold!
Wow.
There we go. takes me long enough. Man, them bats. Take that. Take that. Right. Let's go this way first. Because we started kind of going this way, didn't we? Can I not break the glass with that? Maybe I can, no, can't do that either. I wonder if it's anything like that there. Nope. There's gold! Sweet gold. Just thinking if I was anything I can take with me to smash it. And the answer is no. Methinks. Oh no, crows. I want the heart. Alright, wait till they're gone, then go. Now we're moving. How do we get into these? No. Trying everything. Oh my god, there's a gem. Now it's now it has become important. Oh, I thought I got it. No? Fool of a tool. How? There must be a button somewhere to release all of the glass. Wow. Like it. Whoa. Okay, we're still looking, we're still looking. Interesting. There's nothing. There doesn't seem to be anything here. Kind of. Almost like we.
Whoa!
It wobbles when we do that. That's all it does, though. Right, we'll push forward again. We can always come back. Okay.
Whoa.
Does that carpet lift up? No. No. There's our friend. Told ya. We're gonna be saving a friend. There they are. Don't care what anyone says about him, he's our pal. Is that an egg up there? It's an egg. Interesting. Let's get closer.
Hello?
Huh? No! No! Oh no, where have they gone? Follow me! What? Balls. That was my opportunity. That. Go like that. Come on, come on, come on, quick, 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 quick. don't go. Yes, you're gonna come through, smash stuff. I need another egg yet. Where are you, eggs? Well, that egg's gone. Right, there's one. I've got to wait till two, otherwise I can't bloody do it, can I? I'm just gonna keep moving for now. Oh, holy lord, give me an egg. So that I might fight my foes with a glorious egg. Move. Move, Luigi. Keep moving. Bob and weave, bob and weave. There's no other eggs. They're not giving me two, they're giving me one. Oh, bloody hell, that weren't even on target. They're giving me one for some reason. I don't have another egg. I wonder if I'm supposed to... No. What the hell? God, I'm trying to read that. I didn't actually even see what it said. I'm gonna keep searching for an egg like this. Nothing. What did he say? Oh no! Need that health. Need that health. Damn it. Damn you, straight to glorious hell. We'll take that heart. I think I've got to do it on my own then, haven't I? I've got to think. I need another egg. Dude, you have an idea. It just might work. I feel a little bit better just this, but how about letting it chew on Luigi a bit? He'll be fine. Okay. Clever. Why can't I think of that? He got three. He had to get three because we need to go and smash up all the stuff. Let's go, follow me. Fucking hell, that hurt. Must admit, this is gonna be quite tough. What? That actually worked. Keep moving, Luigi. No way. No way. No, wrong way. Oh. Run. Run. Run, sweet child. Why? The aiming is awful. Oh my God! So close.
He's dead. He took a little tumble off the cliff.
No. No. Hulk! Look like Hulk a little bit. Hulk smash. What the hell? Get Luigi, get up. I'm gonna have to keep running while I think of things to do. Oh, couldn't do it. Get it up! I need to get the jump right. See, he's gonna get it stuck in the ground. Take that though. Like that. Then get him. Means he's only gonna get tougher. So we need it to keep distance, so when he does it, we've got time to prepare our jump. Distance is our friend. His club gets stuck in the ground for quite a while, actually. That. Good. Distance is our friend. I'm backing myself into a bit of a corner here. Run away. God damn it, will you run? There's a little run. Never pressed it, never happened. Not gonna blame anything. Pressed it, never happened. But I'm blaming it. Yes! Take it! Yay! Boom! Yes, our pal. Victory sounds. B2. I didn't think we was going to get that till right at the end.
It's-a me. Luigi. Yeah.
It's-a me.
Okay, okay. Oh. I can dig it.
Let's get him back. Excellent. Show her to the elevator and I'll make it sure he stays safe and sound in the lab. Let's go. We got one. God, I don't want to leave, but I also don't want to stay. Man, egg. No, not going to give me anything. Right, we'll stay for a little bit longer. We're going to try and find some more gems. Bye bye. They're forever watching me. Don't get angry. Virtual boot. And Mario, three more. We're halfway there. Good luck.
Bye bye.
Okie dokie. I need something heavy that I can smash these. Surely. Secret. That's another one. Done that. I was just thinking then, if we could get an egg from there, can't we then smash up everything? Ow! Gotta be something with that, surely. I wonder if we can get something from here, drag it all. Thing is, that'd be a long way to drag it. Very long way. Let's try it. Hit him with. God, it seems like a very long way. No way. Hello. I heard something smash. And it didn't break. Yay. That's three. Yeah, woohoo. Piggy. You throw and put it back into the market. We're smashing stuff. Come on, Luigi, you penis. Why does it keep doing that? Yes, that's another one. Get him. Get him. Get him, it's a contact sport. No! What are you looking at? Finally. Yay. Keep doing your slow walk, we're going this way. Damn tootin'. My god, Luigi. Did it really have to go that far? I want to go back that way with it. How many is that now, anyway? 4 out of 6. Right, that's good to move on. We'll carry on for a little bit, and then we'll move on. Get some from distance. All of them smashed. Let's go this way. Why are you going so slow? For goodness sake. I know that's like we just fought that big thing, but in here, but I still want to check just to see. If there was anything in here we need that we could get, just have a little look. It doesn't look like there's anything obvious. I think we're gonna go. We're gonna go to basement 2. We got 4. Just quickly. No. Okay, let's go. Basement 2. If their cat comes out again, I'm gonna be pissed off.
Oh,
here we go, we're gonna get surprised.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Boiler works. Nothing in here of interest. Just an elevator. You got this, man. See, there's a grill here, I think. Let's just get this out of the way. Yeah. Boom. Yeah. Lovely. Is that it? What is it in here then? Spanners. Get back here, golden mice. No! Oh. Howdy, partner. Oh, no! Does that not, like, burn his face off? Ah. No. I see one. Golden key. Here we go. Good boy.
Got it.
How do we get up there? I wonder. I can see one, so. That one took us out. Oh yeah, to the bottom there. Damn, Daniel. So how do we? Get the spirit balls. Ow, the spirit balls hurt. Spirit balls collected, let's go. Is this the way to Amarillo? No, it isn't, because it just ends. No, it doesn't. He's a thief. There's a lot of money around. I guess that's a good thing. How do we? How do we actually get up there?
Wow!
Because I can see a gem. I don't think they would put anything over there to, because you wouldn't be able to bloody see it. Well, it's a solve puzzle. It's too far away. Let's continue. Get his mate with a bucket. No. Get them two little rats. Get him as well. Right, you stay here, Luigi. Gooigi, you go down. I got a funny feeling. We're gonna need teamwork. God damn teamwork. Oh, okay, hold on. We go through this door, no? We go down this ladder. Also, no. Feeling we're gonna need to then do you. That stops that one at the end. Does that stop that one there? I need you to move, Gooigi. You're gonna get done. No! Move. That was lucky. Very lucky. We're unlocked. We're in the boiler room, the secret room of trouble. What is that actually doing? Problem is, what is the point of it? It doesn't do that up there. What is the purpose of it? Did I never notice that light by that door before? No. Don't think it matters, but we'll check anyway. How many gems have we got? None. Push forward. Still no gems. Quick look with this. Let's go. Ow. go up here first. No, there's going to be an overload of steam. This is not good. Oh no, he's opened up the floodgates. Gooey, you know. The goo man.
Huh?
Ooh, look at this. Gooey sucks. Thank God.
Good puppy.
Follow the dog. Real mess. Really deep. What's important is waterproof. Good job. But let's use that switch to control the water levels. Your path is blocked. You can walk along the sewer waterway and reach the switch. Give it a try. Oh, we're gonna. I was gonna. Now he sounds closer. Okie dokie. What does that actually do? Just a bit of coffee. I had to do it a few times because I did it once with one before and then a gem came out after like four goes. Get it then. The way is shut. It was made by those who are dead. And the dead keep it. The way is shut. Now you must die. Love you. Go, Luigi. Oh my God, babe. Didn't realize there's bombs there. No, that did go. Oh, why is he moving weird? Go quickly. There we go. Done. Whoa! Spaghetti spikes. Don't get near them. How do I get the... I can see a wrench, I just can't get it. There's almost like stuff here that I could hit it with. And they keep giving me more as well. Missed it. I'm gonna keep trying. Yeah, they give me more. I think it's that. No. Move. That was right on it. It's not that then. How do I get you? The only thing is, the camera's he's floating away. That's what the fucking camera's on. It's on him. Can't really tell how I would get that. We must continue. Even though it's right there. This one's hard. Can't get the gems as easy. Oh, I didn't mean to do that, but it probably worked out alright. Because he could go through the fence, so it didn't really matter. Get back here, spirit balls. Coins. Could do with a gem, really. Thank you. run. Can I not get that one? Gone fishing. No? Go this way. No. Oh. Can I not fire that? How am I supposed to get that then? It's almost like we've got to use that fishing line to... He won't use that, so... Done. I'm tired. Get it quick. Get it. What? Get on the boat, will you, you fucking idiot. What the hell? What is going on? Fucking hell. Run. Ooh. Where did they go? What we got to hit is the switch we got here. Take him on. Yeah. What is that even doing? Nope.
What? Hello.
It's doing something. I can't even tell what that's doing. Yet. No idea at the moment. What? It's not even changing like water levels or anything, is it? What is the fucking point of this bit if nothing happens? What is the point? Man, I'm tired. Is this supposed to be moving the fucking platform and it's not doing it? Because I don't get why, what the fuck I'm supposed to be doing right now. Never ever was gonna move quick enough, was he? He was quiet. Then I'm gonna pop it. Why, oh why, oh why? Why, oh why, oh why? What is the point? Oh, wrong thing. Am I supposed to... I don't know anymore. I don't actually know. So I can get Guiji up to here. Doesn't do anything. I'm missing something, obviously. I've missed something. What's that moving? What is it moving? The camera's just... Guessing my objective is to get up there. How do I do that? Maybe it's a combination of the lot. Just keep, keep trying. What about nothing? I fucking lost it, haven't I? Tell you what, I've given up. It's like nothing's moving though, so that's what's annoying me, is that it's not even hinting or at anything, is it? Like nothing is moving. I don't know whether this platform's supposed to be fucking moving right now. What am I supposed to do? Catch and defeat the mechanic ghost. What about a hotline?
Suku suku.
I've not got my thinking brain on. Normally I can work out their puzzles pretty quickly. Up here. That's good. What's the purpose of it? I know we need to get to this big red switch. And we got three controls to change. I don't even care about the gems right now. I'd rather get the level done than look for gems. At least getting four gems on each level is good, but this, I need to get past this puzzle. And I can't. Oh, I've worked it out. You fucking idiot. Idiot. Does that change where he comes out? Yes, it does. Goodness sake. Stay there, you. No. So we go to this one. God. Seriously, my brain is not thinking. It's not even that hard. Oh, hold on. That's still the first one. Get off there. Come back. I guess that will take you straight on then. Up to there. So it needs to be what it was originally, which is that. Gets us up to that level. Nope. I think the annoying thing was is that I felt like it wasn't actually doing anything, so. You need to change that one so that you can get to the top. You fool of a talk. God, my brain. It's because it's late. My brain hurts now. Oh, I didn't change that one, did I? Go, Gooigi. You're my boy, Goo. You're my boy. Well done. You made it. We did it.
Good job.
Now everything's really dry. All right, the water back to how it was. Go back to where you came from and get after that mechanic ghost. We've got to at least get some gems, haven't we? Never. Dead end. How do we get through there? Look, there's another one. That's not a dead end. That is not a dead end. Take that wall! No, that did not work. Is that something we can't do yet? I love how they're acting like that, like fish. That is brilliant. Okay. Get that money. Cleanup starts now. Bollocks. How are we doing this then? What is the point? What is the fucking point? What is the point? What is the point? Fucking unbelievable. How do we get this platform to work? There it is. Fuck off. Yes. No. What are you letting go for? Really? You see the graphics then? No. We hit the water. Look. The chain don't come out until... Wow. No. It's like the easiest bit and I can't do it. There's a bloody knack that I have. Stop moving. Oh, that's why. Drift. Finally. Oh my god, we got one. That was when I was floating. Let's go. Right, I'm gonna get going. We're back. I like the music. We've been in this door yet. Oh, we still come out of that one. No matter what. Ah, yep. I see ya. Come on. Just get out of the way. Let's blow it. Turn it the other way. Let's go. Two for two. Mm-mm-mm. Let's go. Go, Luigi, go.
Hello?
Hello? Is he having a nap? He's so lazy. I've seen the bombs. Water levels again. Move. What am I supposed to do when his head's in the water? It's not that, so... Slapping me. Got me three times. Oh, it's like I'm supposed to... Oh, I don't know. It's like I'm supposed to get him with his own bombs. Shit. God, how long is he going to be there for? It's take me forever. Okay. Hearts. Please. Yay. Guessing things are going to get a little bit more interesting. More bombs. Go. I've got game. Go. I got up there quicker. That's it. Yay. Any more hearts? No more hearts. So we got him. go, go, go. I'm already getting there. Now run. Run, like, oh my god, how did he get up so quick? No way. Oh, how did we do that? Still going. I'm actually surprised. I thought that was it. Why would the boiler mechanic have bombs? This is absolutely insane. No! Oh, I got hit. I might get rid of some of them bombs. I need to get it back in there. Get that heart. And get him. Get over quick! God, it's taking forever. Yeah. Oh my god, he's getting up. How quick was that? We're done. Yes. Seriously. All the way down, my friend. Don't let go of it this time, will ya?
Gotcha.
Two gems, not good. Not good. But I do not like this level. So we're gonna jump off of there, get back to the elevator, see if that's that. I'll probably try and get some gems off stream, and then we'll get on with the next levels another time. I am knackered, so that's it for me. Stay in there.
Oh yeah.
We done it. Right. I'm gonna leave it there. I will see you on the next one. I'll try and do some tomorrow. So peace out. Bye.